Blessed is he who reads aloud the words of the prophecy. And blessed are those who hear and who keep what is written therein. For the time is near.